This is a first.
Yeah.
You've lost a lot of stuff during games, and you've never...
I never lost a tooth.
A tooth.
No, I just completely lost a tooth.
Which tooth is it? Something up front, I hope?
No.
No? No, it's on the side.
You can't see it?
No. Can't see it at all.
Yeah. There it is.
Yeah. That's unbelievable.
I think it's a cap is what it is.
It looks like it because it's got a pointer.
It's
most
got,
time
it's
you
got a nail in it.
Yeah. There's a nail in it. You shouldn't have a nail in your teeth.
No. There it is.
Wow.
It just fell right out.
Can you put it back in?
I'm not going to put it back in.
No. There it is. That's Jerry's tooth. Yeah. Don't see that every day.
Yeah.
This is fouled off to the right out of play. Now, can't you get something that'll
glue
or something? You pop it back in there again?
I don't think you can do that.
I really don't.
Really? I'm not going to try it. I'm not a dentist. Now tomorrow's an off day. I probably got to get this taken care of, right?
I can't see it. I don't think it's a problem unless it's going to bother you. Does it hurt?
No.
No, you're all set then. I just go with it. You have those summer teeth. Some are there, some ain't. Foul outside of third.
I mean, what would you do? Would you keep the tooth in case
you
got to go back?
Yeah, in case you decide to go back. I wouldn't waste an off day on a tooth. I wouldn't.
Truck's telling me to put it under my pillow.
See what happens.
Yeah, it's gonna be a...
The way that it looks to me, you could put that back in again. Like there's something you can try. Let's try it. See if you get it back in. I think it should just pop back in again. I mean, the thing, it's a nail.
I'm not trying to go...
Baseball announcer and I'm a dentist.
It's not gonna go in.
Let me do it. I'll do it.
No, you're not going in my mouth. No.
Come on, I can do it. I can handle it. Just lay back, open your mouth.
Stay over there.
I'm gonna get a hammer. Couple tools. Put you outside too, Michael.
I gotta get another tooth.
I'm telling you, this one's fine. Don't throw this one outside the booth.
What am I supposed to do? Carry it around with me?
Yes, put it in your bag.
It doesn't look very good.
It could use some cleaning.
I'll be honest.
But I think you could keep that one. It's a perfectly fine tooth. You can just pop it back in, or somebody who knows what they're doing can pop it back in for you. It's a high fly ball out to strike one to Valbuena. Out of play, and it's 0-2. I still want to put your tooth back in before you leave. Give it a shot.
No, you're not getting near the tooth. I did keep it. I put it in a little container here I have in my pocket, so everybody's telling me on Twitter that can be fixed. So.
Absolutely. In fact, I can do it.
No,
it's on top foul.
I know you have the tools.
I do.
Top.
We got a hammer. We got some pliers.
You got a drill?
What I'm going to do, I'll explain the procedure before I do it. I'm going to separate some of the other teeth to make room for this one to go back in. So once we have those other ones stretched out, then I'm just going to bang it in.
You'd take great pleasure in that, too, wouldn't you?
No, not at all. I just don't help out.
Teddy's got all the tools.
You got the tools?
I got the tool.
Fire down the tools here, Ted. Let's see what we got in this bag here.
Make sure they're all...
Oh, yeah. This is exactly what I need.
You got to sanitize everything.
In the air to right field, Valbuena. Is going to be out number two. Sanitize what?
Oh, no, just go, stuff that's been used.
Oh, yeah. So this is, we definitely need this. And the pliers.
Yeah, to hold it, too.
Is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. So this, what am I going to do?
Yeah.
I'm going to open your mouth. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go.
Yeah, don't lose it.
Okay. There we go. Alright.
Don't break it.
I'm not gonna break it.
Don't break it.
I think I need something smaller. I can't get it. There we go. Okay. Open your mouth. There we go. Alright, bite down hard. Somebody give me a hammer. It's in there. It's almost in.
Alright.
This is popped up foul off to the right. I am missing a hammer, but I do have a flashlight.
Well, that's going to help me a lot.
Okay.
Hey, Doc, is it crooked?
Is it crooked?
Yeah, that thing's pointing in my gum.
Don't worry about it. It'll be fine. I need a hammer. Do we not have a hammer in this pack? What else do you have? 0-2 pitch is outside. Somebody's got to have a hammer, because that is the only thing we're missing.
You got it in crooked, though. I said,
don't worry about it. I got some tape.
Tape.
I'm going to tape it in. 1-2 is a slug and a miss. Open up.